They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't wanna see a young black man succeed. They don't wanna see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to dream. They don't wanna see my people living good and at ease. They wanna lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We ain't never free. I'm grateful for life and the prize I reap. Every day and every night I get on my knees. And I pray for my guys and their families. Hope the Lord hear me. I can only imagine the pain and the grief from the innocent mothers with all the shit they had to see. When you lose the ones you love to the fucking police, it cuts deep. When heaven calls and the angels do their job, we start to question God like we could play his part. It gets so fucking hard, we can't escape the dark. This hatred in my heart for the ones who left this scar. But everything will be alright soon. I just wanna let you know ain't nothing like you. We live and die, it's always been a cycle. I promise it wasn't about you. When you make it to heaven, give me your eyes, dude. Watch over me closely till it's my time to. The only thing I can do is turn to the Bible and do my best to help your family, cause they mine too. They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't wanna see a young black man succeed. They don't wanna see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to dream. They don't wanna see my people living good and at ease. They wanna lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We ain't never free.
How could you blame as many sisters and brothers die? If they answer to it, go and start another fire. Get they got to do it, hey, else they show objection to it. God bless them, no direction, out they getting to it. 2020, guess it's the year to burn. Consequences you earn to build this nation that you hate me in, the karma's return. Well, that's a stupid question, when will you learn? You never will. Word to George Floyd, Emmett Till, and Sean Bell. Guess they'd rather see us all in civil unrest than to go and make some fucking arrest. Fuck it, that. Well, after that, here's to getting exactly what you expect. How you pulled to serve and protect with your knee on my neck. Look, it ain't hard to see you not for me. The cycle of atrocity blew your cover when there about to be some reciprocity. I'm with the cause and it's gonna be whatever it got to be. But vandalizing building, that's just not for me. But even still, if I'ma be real, which is no fucking joke, bad thing I seen that police station going up in smoke. Felt like vindication for so many folks. Breonna Taylor, Sandra Bland, and so many more.
They don't want me to win, they don't want me to eat. They don't wanna see a young black man succeed. They don't wanna see me take my brothers out of the streets. They don't want me. They don't want me to sleep, they don't want me to dream. They don't wanna see my people living good and at ease. They wanna lock them all up and then get rid of the keys. We ain't never free. They hold my hand, mama, I'm here for you. They think they took your son, but they put him right next to you. You the strongest thing on this earth, you unbreakable. Plus you brought them into this earth and you raised them too. Take a second off every day and get comfortable. Celebrate yourself for a change, cause you never do. With all the pressure from society, you always hiding. Go outside and show the world a better you. I know you worry sick about it. I'ma make it home this evening. You know cause of my color, life ain't gon' be easy. But I'ma be okay if I told God I need them. That's what you taught me without even knowing your teaching. See what I'm trying to say is you're the furthest from weak. And I sing your praises because you a G. You made me and made the world a better place for your seeds. How the fuck could anybody take them away from their queen?